got the last video of the old truck. There's the motor.